was it easy for you to develop this character and mesh so well with these kids?
It was kismet. It was kismet. You know, occasionally you go on an audition, or even before you even get there, you just kind of know. When I read those sides, she jumped off the page at me. It was like, oh my God, I have arrived. Yes.
You sure did arrive.
Oh my God, yeah. I love Abuelita. She is so much fun to play, and she reminds me of my grandmother.
Abuelita and Jamal have this sort of chemistry for season one. Do we get to see a little bit of that for season two?
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. That continues, and you get to see some additional little twists and turns with that. Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Good, that's what I want to see.
I don't want to spoil it for you. Oh my God, yeah, you are going to love this season.
I feel like after I watched the first episode, as I continue to watch them and I saw your character, I really wanted to start laughing. Because I felt like you were going to say something really clever. Is it kind of the same thing for you when you're reading the script?
Pardon me?
Is it the same for you when you're reading the script?
Oh yeah, I look forward to what she's going to say next, you know? And just studying the script, because her language is so delicious. I mean, I love these writers. We have such a tremendous staff, and they give her such wonderful, rich stuff to say, and she's hilarious.